Welcome viewers, in this video we will discuss about the percentile score of a candidate. How to calculate the percentile score? Suppose 41326 candidates have appeared in one session. 37724 candidates have scored either equal to or less than the candidate B whose raw score is found to be 121. Then percentile score of candidate B can be found as shown over here. 100 into 37724 divided by 41326. 37724 candidates have scored either equal to or less than the candidate B whose raw score is found to be 121. 41326 candidates have appeared in that session. Then the percentile is found to be 91.2839374, up to 7 decimal places. Remaining candidates have scored more than that of candidate B. That is 3602 candidates. That can be calculated by subtracting 37724 from 41326. You see, 41326 minus 37724 gives 3602. These number of candidates have secured more than that of candidate B. If the topper of this group secured 331, then her percentile will be 100 into 41326 by 41326. 41326 candidates have scored either equal to or less than the topper. And 41326 candidates have appeared in this session. And the percentile is found to be 100.70. Thank you.